give him more treats.
I'll give him a hand bag.
Okay.
Hey, quick point, quick point.
Guys, do you remember the feast mice?
Sure. All right. What'd you do?
The opposite. We were not smart.
Yeah, poor thing.
Just cat. Right. Just cat. 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 Kitty shit. Sounds creepy, Captain Jane.
Police are mistaken to arrest investment banker David Gershon, when he's a victim of financial profiling.
Financial
profiling? I'm sorry, I'm laughing at your misery.
It wasn't a security. He said, don't let these people take
you. Can you go sit?
Or you'll sit? Sit?
What
about sit?
Deer?
Sit?
They have what about bovine creatures?
Oh, good boy.
Good boy.
You just think of yourself fresh start.
Good.
Yeah. Oreo!
Come here.
Listen.
Come here.
Why don't we just go to my place, tuck the case down, we have a little dinner, you can
chill. Oh my god, I feel so bad for him.
Right?
It's okay, he's getting used to them.
I know.
He's not biting them off, that's good. Holy shit.
Hey, Oreo, come here. Good boy. Kick. Come on. Good boy. You're so good. Good boy. He's like kicking like a horse. Come here. Good boy. Come here. Good. You're so good.
Bye. So good.
I'm sorry, but hi.
What's getting him going are the treats.
Yeah.
Basically.
Make him walk across the kitchen or something.
He's old lady.
I think the one on the right is semi-falling off, but it's okay. Come on, Oreo! Oh my god, I'm so sorry, baby. I was like, that's it?
We gotta adjust it.
Yeah, we do.